This is a new study shows nearly half of U.S. tap water contains forever chemicals. The study by the U.S. Geological Survey found synthetic chemicals known as PFAS are in 45% of U.S. tap water. Exposure to the chemicals is linked to cancer, obesity, high cholesterol, liver damage, and decreased fertility. The study used water samples from 2016 to 2021. The study says some of the highest concentration of the chemicals were found in the Great Lakes region.